Cleveland County Sheriff's Office deputies now are looking into a social media post that included threats towards schools. Deputies say they're aware of a photo showing someone holding a firearm and making threats. Authorities are now working with Cleveland County schools to investigate the whole entire incident. Officers from both Lincoln and Gaston County say they've received threats as well and have increased presence at school campuses all across the three counties.